beginning by taking up your posture, settling the body, allowing the mind to arrive as the bones sink. The flesh releases downwards all along the length of the legs. Energy of the earth deep below, rising up through the body. Just letting the heart soften. A bit of tenderness there. The neck and the throat long, released. Crown of the skull rising skywards. Perhaps we can just imagine that we're sitting in a field covered with golden flowers, dandelions, or buttercups. And we can just absorb that golden light into our skin, into the flesh. The sense of a gentle, warm, golden sun overhead and a vast blue sky. And all that golden light and warmth, just releasing any tensions, softening any holding in the muscles, in the skin. That golden light penetrating into the bones, the organs, with a gentle warmth, a radiance, and allowing that golden light to soften the face, the forehead, all around the eyes, the skin, across the cheekbones, the nose, the lips, and the jaw. and a golden light penetrating through thoughts and ideas, bringing a lightness and a spaciousness. And a sense too of that same golden light touching the heart, beginning to radiate into the whole heart area. A sort of golden light of unconditional love. So the whole of your being, just as it is right now, is held in a golden radiance of kindness. Nothing needing to be changed. Everything welcome. All experience, pleasurable or painful, and we can just sit and bask in this kindness, not having to make any effort, just allowing ourselves to be suffused with golden light from the toes to the crown, from the fingertips to the ribs to the pelvis. Just see what it's like to rest in this golden light of love that requires nothing from you. And perhaps in time, you might begin to feel that you too are golden light. The radiance comes from within as well as from without. The very depths of your being starting to light up, to self-illuminate. And this golden light that's both inside and outside just radiates to include everything around you. Objects, plants, walls, animals, people. Begins to radiate through the roof, out of the walls, into the earth below, and to spread. All living beings, all things, basking in this golden light, becoming gold. Just letting that extend through sky, through ocean, through hospitals and prisons, through cities and forests, warm golden light, the tenderest love. For all these tender beings, and may every single thing on this earth be touched by golden light. Be touched by love. And may we all, without exception, be well and happy and at peace.